writing is always like manisch-depressiver Zustand. Sometimes you're really euphoric, and then you're completely, you think everything is just crap you wrote. So it's like, but what I really learned from cycling, it's hard to say it in English, but...
You can say it in German.
Yeah, in German it would be... ich habe wirklich gelernt vom Velofahren, dass ich... Es ist wie ein Berg durchfahren, oder? Es ist wirklich, du musst einfach das in kleine Stückchen machen und dann einfach fahren. And then and you go and you go and you go and you have to believe that on top you have then relief. And then you go down and have back the Belohnung. Mm-hmm. And in cycling, this really works, and writing is similar.